Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the oil barrels delivery contract in White Valley. The next contract I'd like to complete is Valley Pipeline Building, which is the last of the pipeline contracts for the Alaska region. While we're at the airdrome, we can pick up the oversized cargo container needed for this contract. I'll load the cargo container into the rear of the trailer, as this will make it easier to load the service spare parts, which we can pick up on the way to the pipeline. Now we can deliver the items that we have on board to the pipeline. There's not a lot of room to turn around with the trailer here, but it is possible.
Okay.
Next, we'll need to head to the warehouse to pick up the medium pipes. We'll be going past the factory, which we can also pick up the metal beams from, but I think it's best to pick those up last. While we're here, we can pick up an upgrade. This is the raised suspension upgrade for the International Paystar 5070. I'll load the medium pipes into the middle slots of the trailer, as this will make it easier to load the wooden planks next. We're low on fuel again, so I'll top up from the scout carrier. We can also pick up the search and rescue task while we're here. Next stop is the logging station to pick up the wooden planks. With the planks on board, we can head back to the factory to pick up the metal beams. We now have everything we need to complete the Valley Pipeline building contract. With that complete, we've earned our first tick against the regional progress for the Alaska region. Next contract on the list is From Water to the Land, which will require us to deliver 4 loads of drilling spare parts to the factory. We can pick these up from the oil rig service site. drilling spare parts on board, we can now deliver them to the factory. With that complete, the next contract I'd like to complete is Drill Dissasembly. We'll need to deliver another oil rig salvage semi-trailer from the oil rig service site in White Valley to the airdrome. I'll bring across the P-12 from Northport to do this mission, but an alternate option would be to use the Derry Longhorn 3194. The Derry is quite capable of towing the trailer, but its turning circle is larger than the P-12's, and I haven't purchased upgraded tyres for it yet. With the trailer connected, we can now head to the airdrome. With that complete, we've earned a second tick against the regional progress for Alaska, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.